Nearly a dozen people are forced to find a new place to live.
The Middletown apartment building they lived in has been condemned after it was rocked by an explosion. Christian Hauser tells us what's next for the former residents.
The signs are up warning people to stay out. The building's not safe and it is uninhabitable. Crews condemned it this morning. Fire investigators are finished going through the building. Now they just need to put the pieces together to figure out what happened. At least 10 people lived in the 6 units of the building. A woman is still being treated at Atria Medical Center because she was home when it happened. Jerry Reardon with the Red Cross says they're all being helped out with a place to stay and clothing since they haven't been allowed back inside their homes to get any items.
We give them a credit card that is loaded with money on it to use towards food, clothing, and other necessities. Now, if they're not able to get back into their residence, we do apply additional money towards lodging. That way they can get a place to stay for a few nights.
There's no word if crews will try to figure out a way for folks to go inside and get some things. The Butler County Housing Authority is working to get the folks into new housing, but there's no word on how long that could take. Investigators say this is an explosion, but they haven't said whether it was a natural gas leak or some other cause. This fencing will remain up until the building is leveled. Now, folks continue to come up and take pictures of what's left. I've talked with several of them, and they all can't believe that someone survived this. In Middletown, Christian Hauser, Local 12 News.
And that building was built back in 1965. Investigators say it could be torn down in a few days, or it could take a few weeks, depending on the insurance company.